Hello, welcome to this video. In this video, we will learn other common words for greeting. Kita akan belajar bagaimana menggunakan kata-kata lain untuk memulai percakapan dalam bahasa Jawa. In the first video, we already learn the words hello. Di video yang pertama kita sudah belajar bahasa kata-kata hello. Hello. Now we will expand more about this hello. Okay. Kita akan belajar lebih dalam tentang penggunaan kata-kata hello ini. Apakah ada kata lain selain hello? Is there any other words beside hello? Okay. Starting conversation with hi, hello. You can also break the ice by using other common greetings like usually in English and also in Indonesia. If you want to start conversation, you will say good morning, good day, good afternoon, good evening. Yeah. Also in Indonesia, but usually in Java we don't do that. Yeah, it's rarely we use good morning. Yeah, sangat jarang kita menggunakan bahasa atau kata-kata selamat pagi, selamat siang, selamat sore, selamat malam. We usually using hi, how are you? Yeah. Halo, gimana kabarmu? Hey, ya apa kabarmu? Yeah. Okay, so we can also using that words. Now the first thing is good morning. Selamat pagi. Shuk in Japanese, sugeng enjing or sugeng enjang. This is a polite Japanese language. Ya, ini bahasa yang sopan. Di bahasa yang kasar kita tidak menemukan bahasa untuk good morning. We cannot find in a non-polite Javanese language for good morning. Yeah. So Surabaya Javanese, there is no this term. Kita tidak pernah menggunakan bahasa sugeng enjing, sugeng enjang in Surabaya, also in Malang. Yeah. But we must use this word if we start talking with elder people, yeah. Like with our neighbor, yeah, with our teacher, sugeng enjing, sugeng enjang, like that. And the second is good day. Good is selamat siang. Sugeng siang is the same siangnya, but different with why. I wonder what if we translate this using Google Translate. Yeah, we'll start with good morning. Is Google able to find? Yeah. Good morning. He can translate it. Sugeng enjang. The same. Sugeng enjing or enjang. Good day. As you know, day is hari. Nah, he or she translate day with Dina. Dina is hari, so it's wrong. You must fix this. Today is Sugeng Siang. Like that. And for good afternoon. What about good afternoon? Afternoon api. Yes. Good is api. Good is api. Afternoon English in Indonesian, in Google Translate, there is no vocabulary for afternoon, ya. Tidak ada bahasa untuk afternoon, so it must edit. What is afternoon? Sonten. Good afternoon, selamat sore, sugeng sonten. Good evening, selamat malam, sugeng dalu. Good evening, sore api. Good is api, ya. Api is good. Also sai, sai is also api. Sugeng dalu or wengi. No. It's only one. Edit, there is no edit. Okay, only one, yeah. Sugeng dalu, we can use sugeng dalu or sugeng wangi. Yeah. Happy birthday, selamat ulang tahun. Sugeng tanggap warsa. Wah. So of good, happy, it's start with the word sugeng. Hell, sugeng is like a name, yeah, name, yeah. Sugeng is a name, sugeng is a name. Arti sugeng. There are a lot of male. Ada banyak orang-orang yang diberikan nama sugeng. So what is sugeng means? Sugeng is keselamatan. Sugeng is diberi keselamatan. Sugeng Cahyono, Sugeng Parwanto, Sugeng Supriyanto. 20 names with sugeng. Sugeng Rianto, Sugeng Lestari, Sugeng Wiswandi, yeah. Lot of name with sugeng. Okay, sugeng. Happy birthday, selamat ulang tahun, sugeng tanggap warso. Yeah. Happy New Year, selamat tahun baru. Sugeng warsa enggal. Enggal, it's new. New, baru. Welcome. Selamat datang, sugeng rawuh. What if welcome to my home? My house. Selamat datang di rumahku. Sugeng rawuh. 6 omahku. Or dan meriki. Ya. Sugeng rawuh nang omahku or dan meriki. Or nang kene. Sud ada pencampuran antara bahasa halus dan bahasa kasar. Dan meriki it's kasar. Nang kene it's more kasar. Goodbye, selamat tinggal, sugeng tindak. So this is common, 8 common greetings you can learn. And then I will give you a practice. As you know, we yesterday using Fluent 2 as our guidance for English. Hello Amy, overhand Brian. Excuse me. Okay. Now with we will learn in Javanese using this example and also this example. Excuse me, do you know what time is this? Is it? It is, yeah, it is. Excuse me, do you know what time it is? Oh, this already, we already done this. You already done this. You will delete it. So we will doing this. I love your dress. You have a beautiful dog. Is that a car? I really like it. So Javanese people don't memelihara. Don't have dog. But cat or chicken. Or bird. They don't have dog. I love your dress. What does it mean? In Indonesia, saya suka bajumu or baju Anda. In Indonesia, in Javanese, aku ya seneng klambimu, klambimu. Ya. The word dress is klambi and mu. You have a beautiful dog. Ya. You don't use word dog in Java, cause kata-katanya ini kurang sopan terkadang. Ada there is two meanings for dog. Ya. In Indonesia, kamu punya anjing yang why cantik. Ya, kadang kita ini in Indonesia kita tidak menggabungkan antara sifat manusia dengan sifat binatang. Jadi manusia mempunyai dia manusia itu ganteng, dia manusia itu cantik, tapi binatang tidak bisa dikatakan ganteng atau cantik. Bagus ya, biasanya dikatakan dengan bagus. Bagus, menarik seperti itu. Tidak ada anjing yang cantik atau mungkin keren ya. Anjing itu keren, anjing itu bagus ya. Jadi kamu punya anjing yang beautiful, cantik kan ya, mungkin ya ini yang bagus ya. Tapi terkadang ada orang yang sudah tercampur dengan bahasa asing, dia menggunakan cantik juga. Kucing, nah kalau kucing ini, kucingmu cantik ya, nah ini bisa juga. Chicken, chicken ini apa? Chicken ini ayam. Bird, burung. Yuk, kamu punya kucing yang cantik. Kamu punya ayam yang suaranya merdu. Ya. Kamu punya burung yang bagus. Oke. Okay. Is that your car? I really like it. Oh, in Japanese ya. What is the Japanese? You have a beautiful dog. Koan or koe? Koe. Due. Asu. Api. Lucu. Sangar, resik, ya. So, why we don't use word dog in Japanese? Because dog is, the term is asu. Asu, we use asu to it's a bad word ya. Asu is bad word. Kon duwe asu api, lucu, sangar, resik. Duwe is have. Api, api is, you can use beautiful, api. Lucu is funny. Sangar, sangar is big ya. The dog is very big. Resi is bersih, clean. Kaun kue tuwe asu sing api, sangar resi. Or we can use this word also. Asumu api. Asumu api, asumu resi. Asumu lucu, asumu wangi, ya. Your dog, asumu is your dog, api, beautiful, good, ya, resik, clean, bersih, lucu, funny, wangi, is, smell good. Smell good, is wangi. Okay. Is that your car? I really like it. In Indonesia. Apakah itu mobilmu? Aku senang sekali. In Japanese, opo iku montormu? Nah, opo. So the words opo, it's a question. Question. Opo iku montormu? Opo. What is that? Your car. Motor is car. Mu is you. Select mobilmu, motormu. harap berhati-hati if there is term motor. Usually terkadang ada yang menggunakan kata motor. So motor and motor is different. Motor is four wheel, mobile car. Motor is two wheel, motorcycle. Sepeda motor, motormu sepeda motor. If you have any other question, there is some problem using the pronunciation, understanding the meanings, and other things, please comment below. Also, please beri saran kepada saya bahasa Inggris saya yang kurang baik. Karena saya juga belajar bahasa Inggris, ya. Saya juga belajar bahasa Inggris melalui video ini. Saya berharap juga bisa belajar bahasa Inggris. Okay, thank you for watching this video. Semoga bermanfaat. Ya, muga-muga ono manfaate. Kita akan belajar bahasa Jawa di video berikutnya. Salam dari saya, Dude MCK. Silakan subscribe apabila Anda ingin mendapatkan video tutorial berikutnya. Thank you.